life, life.
You know we're legendary for years.
Now are y'all ready?
Life, life.
I know you see me coming. Now are y'all ready? Come again!
King with words. Listen, mess with me, you'll never rest in peace. I bless the beats with verses like a respected priest. Expect to bleed profusely for disrespecting me. 6 foot underground and enough, I'll bury you extra deep. Your loved ones, they will be left to grieve. Before you send for me, you better think about it sensibly. Fuck a pack of wolves, I'm like an army of grizzlies. There's nothing cartoon about my character, life, I'm not Disney. Under pressure, MC's back, like that drug that killed Whitney. But life, I've lived a life of pain, and pain, I carry it with me. Ready for combat, hits his end to the dragon, stash on back. A holy lyricist for souls who signed the devil's contract. Listen, I be talking non-fiction, they talking non-facts. I spent more time in prison than AF spitting on wax. The sound and quality of their rap tracks is slacker than cat stacks. Me, I bring the noise like Chuck D and Anthrax. Straight talk, nothing abstract. A platoon of metaphor goons will jump in your ear and leave your brain ransacked. A true road warrior, life the black Mad Max. Couldn't stomach what I spit, so best you come equipped with Zantac. In life they've never spat a quotable for nothing notable. Famous for nothing, just like Jake and his brother Logan Paul. Acting like they're hip-hop but don't understand the protocol. Use social media just to act off and unsociable. My style, it revolves around bars and rhythm. My flows evolve every day like I studied in hip-hop Darwinism. I spot reptiles like leopard geckos. I knock them back quicker than Amaretto. With swift jabs, stiffer than Canelo's. Send them to a fight doctor like Ferdy Pacheco. That's commonplace now, like teenage murders in the ghetto. I take your mind to infinite places, life ain't written basic. Let's face it, when I hit the studio, cause a glitch in the matrix. Fucking 16 bars, I rhyme for ages, every line's contagious. I blow your mind with phrases on the mic, cause life I'm dangerous. The road to UK hip hop, feel like Cypher helped to pave it. So why you hating on the name or the legendary status? Life, I'm that MC who turns rappers to God quicker than Mason. Or lead them stumbling like a kid who just tripped on the laces. So you don't rap for 666 wages. I keep it real in memory of my ancestors who were whipped on them slave ships. I'm far from shallow like ignorant racist. I'm supernatural, so my physical, it casts no shadows like Oasis. MCs, I tell them again, I'm better than them. Even if they come in the spirit of Biggie, Stephen Hawking's brain, and Eminem's pen. If I write a book and you decide to read it, you realize that I'm a genius and understand my mind's encyclopedic. You don't have to believe it, but like Cameron, I really mean it. Writing is called the perfect rhyme, same time I do the remix. When I'm writing a thesis, my pen takes off like the flight of the phoenix. Life, I've earned my stripes, but I'm not Adidas. I'm like insulin to those that are hyperglycemic. Giving out good energy on the mic, cause in life we all need it. Beware of false prophets, some people claim to be Jesus. Using cult leader psychology to try and mislead us. But I'm above the bullshit. I'm the dangerous with the metaphorical bull clip of reality, cause you can't fool this. See my songs that keep your mind strong. If you're sleeping, switch your mind on. With powerful lines like a pylon, I'm a spitting ticking time bomb. Dropping explosive language way above average. More than savage when the mic's on. In the crowd I can vibe them up and hype them up. Just like Elon Musk presenting the audience with a brand new Tesla Cybertruck. But many rappers, they ain't nice enough. They just talking crazy like Charlie Sheen does after a line of tiger's blood.
Life. We'll be right back.